man, my character has grown a lot since season one. I want to say he finally got the feelings that he finally got the confidence to tell his feelings to Kisa, which was something that I'm sure everyone's been waiting for. So that was good to see. He definitely has, I think he's matured a whole lot. You know, he has gone into a new grade, eighth grade. It's definitely a challenge for him, but Dean can get through it.